So someone named Inake reached out to me on LinkedIn to ask me about my experience in the MADS program and if I would do it again. If you're like me and you had a non-technical undergraduate degree, I was industrial design, product design type guy. Software and a kind of more advanced mathematics was something that was very foreign to me and something that I really needed help with, getting that foundational knowledge and then the foundational data science skill sets combined together. For me, two things that are very important to me are ethics and sports. Data ethics class, as well as an optional project-focused sports analytics independent study. And those two, even though they're by far not considered core elements of any type of data science curriculum, they were hands down my two favorite courses I've taken so far. They're the ones where I learned the most, I felt like I was pushed the most, and I felt best exemplified what it means to be a data scientist and what it means to be a Michigan student as well. Learning the whole data science thing, the fundamental, the steel in the walls, as they say, on my own, I just knew was something I couldn't do. And I really needed an environment and a support system that would allow me to basically work for a year, 2 years to try to learn that solid grounding. Sunday deadlines and the peer discussion groups were so important, as opposed to just me in my room reading elements of statistical learning by myself. Absolutely, if I could go back in time, I would do it again. I got a job with relative ease, maybe sent out 30-ish applications when I applied, and that was enough for me to get a spring internship, which led into a summer internship, which has now led into a fall internship.